Hello, Sarah Valentine here from BGT.
Well, a Lord of the Rings television series is currently in production on Amazon, which means if you're in New Zealand and you've, quote, got a face like a leather handbag.
Have you been out in that sunshine? Has your face got a little bit like, oh, too much sunshine. I love the sun. I look like a leather handbag.
Missing teeth? You could be an extra on Lord of the Rings. I was just down there for a week. Why didn't you ask? Face like a leather handbag? Check. Missing teeth? No, but I do have a willing heart. And a pair of pliers. Now, the production needs so many extras so fast, casting agents in New Zealand are asking for hairy people.
Hairy people. Have you got a lot of hair? But I mean, I'm talking like big hairy beard, hairy eyebrows, hairy, just hairy, big, biker, long hair, very long hair everywhere. You've got a hairy friend. Come on, you know you have a hairy friend. Everybody's got one hairy friend.
Of all ages and ethnicities, individuals with many freckles, redheads, and people with a lot of wrinkles.
So, wrinkles, teeth missing, wonky eye, no eye, glass eye, can you take your eye out?
And asking, have you been out in that sunshine? Is your face a little ugh?
Have you been out in that sunshine? Has your face got a little bit like, oh, too much sunshine. I love the sun. I look like a leather handbag.
I did not say
okay.
That.
Don't sugarcoat it. I'm sure it won't be awkward at all on set when you actually meet these human
beings. I did not say that,
beings.
Steven.
Congratulations, everybody. Your faces look like a cat coughed up a boiled potato. You, stand over there. Your face is just the right amount of ugh.
I didn't say it.
Meanwhile.
You must be in New Zealand to apply. You must have a New Zealand work visa. We cannot help with work visas, I'm sorry. We do hope that you join us at BGT. And if you'd like to follow us on our Facebook and our Instagram pages, that is where we post up all of our castings. And if you're watching this on YouTube, please do give us a like and a big thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for watching and we'll catch you next time. Thank you. Bye.